Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could create a bootable SD card for Windows 10. To do that, let's begin. At this stage, open your browser and type download Windows 10 and hit enter. The next step, just locate the official website of Microsoft. It starts with www.microsoft.com. And it doesn't matter if you click download Windows disk image, it doesn't really matter. So just click on it and I will show you the next step which you need to take. Let's change the language. And I will change the language to English. And here we are at the official website of Windows, and from here we'll proceed to the next step. As a next step, scroll down until you find Create Windows 10 Installation Media and click on Download Tool Now. Once the tool has been downloaded, click on it to open. Double click on the tool to run. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow the application to make changes to your device. Just click yes and go ahead. Windows will tell you it's getting a few things ready, so you need to be just patient. As a next step, Windows will give you the applicable notices and license terms. Just go ahead, read it if you want to, and click accept. Again, we will wait for a few seconds until the next window or then popped up or the next message. At this stage, we are going to click on Create Installation Media and we will click Next. At this stage, Windows automatically will detect from the currently in usage the computer or the computer which you are using now to do this process. It will detect the language and the architecture. So my computer is in English, so here it detected that in English, and the architecture is 64 bits, so it gave me this option. So Windows is telling me in a simplified way, I have detected that you use the English language in your computer, the architecture is 64, so I'm giving you the option to download Windows with this characteristic. If I want it, I just click next. However, if in your case you use a different language or you want Windows with a different language, just tick use the recommended options for, and here select any other language. That's one. The second thing, for the architecture, some computer comes with 64-bit processor, others they come with 32-bit. So what you have to do, you have either to check the box of your computer or you can check the computer itself. For example, in this case I'm using this laptop and I want to check the architecture. I will type dxdiag and I will click on it to run. You will wait a few seconds and this little window will pop up. And here I have exactly the operating system. I have Windows 10. In your case, it might be Windows 7, Windows 8, or even Windows 11. And the architecture here is 64-bit. So I will make sure to select 64-bit. If you don't know if you should choose 64 or 32, then you can just select both. And Windows will give you the option to download both of them. For this training purpose, we'll just select now 64 and we will go ahead and click next. And here we will come to the stage where we need to choose which option we want. So at this stage, we are going to use USB flash drive. However, since we want to have it in an SD card, it doesn't matter if it's a USB flash drive or an SD card, it works the same way for both. So just make sure that your SD card is at least 8 giga as a size. So it should be 8 and above. And next step, we're going to click next. And here we're going to select our SD card. I have it here named ESD USB. It's just a name. And you can always check by clicking or by going to this and checking that are next to your SD card. The one next to my SD card is called D. And in your case, it might be F or whatsoever. So just make sure to select the right one. And also make sure it's empty from any data, because this little tool will first format and only then it will set up the Windows 10 inside of it. We're just going to click next. And we will need to wait a few minutes until the whole process is done, and then I will show you next step. So now that the process is over, we can go ahead and close everything, and also here click finish. This operation might take a few seconds, and everything is done. Now we can go ahead and check the final result. So now guys, we'll open our PC shortcut, and we will go to this PC. And try to locate our SD card. Here we have our SD card. It's bootable. As you can see here, it have this special logo. And here is the application for installing Windows 10. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.